I said I feel invincible. Hold on. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk through. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny, and I shoot like Robert Horry. I'm off this percolated shit. I got a percolated bitch. I give it.
What's going on, you guys? It's Nick Don't Quit, and I got another mukbang for y'all. So this is going to be a little bit of a different mukbang today. So today I'm going to be eating McMenemies. So before we get started, I want to let you guys know, for those of you who don't know what McMenemies is, or if you've never heard of it, basically it's a seafood place, but they also do offer other foods as well, like chicken tenders, chicken nuggets, mozzarella sticks, onion rings, crinkled fries, and all that. So I ordered McMenemies yesterday, me and my mom did, and so I decided that I was gonna wait until today to do a mukbang for you guys. So I got me chicken tenders right here, the crinkled fries, and then I just found one of these extra honey mustard Wendy's packets that I'm just going to be using as my sauce. And I forgot to get my water, but I'm probably not going to need it because I'll probably drink it after I finish this, after I finish all this food. So but yeah, this is the second time that I've actually eaten from McMenemies. I mean, my mom loved McMenemies. It's really, really good. I think they have some of the best seafood. But just a little side note. I do not like seafood. I hate seafood. There's no way I'm eating seafood. At all. I don't know if I like this chicken or not. I mean, is it good? Yeah, but it just tastes like nothing, like, at all. I mean, honestly, I would have ordered the nuggets, but I didn't care. Plus, I was gonna wait till next time to order those. And I saw that they did have mozzarella sticks as well. So I don't know why I didn't get that. Okay, really quickly, I'm just gonna go ahead and get the menu because my mom actually brought home two menus from McMenemies, and I wanna see if I can maybe show you guys that, so I'll be right back.
2 hours later.
All right, I'm back, got my water bottle. I did get that Powerade one day when I was actually at AutoZone. I actually picked one of those up, and I decided to save that. So that way I can refill it with water if I wanted to. All right. I got the menu right here. So, I'm just going to put some pictures up of the menu so that way you guys can know what McMenemies has. So, they have clams, french fries, onion rings, clam strips, chicken tenders or wings. So you can get it in plain, buffalo, Cajun, or barbecue, or even chili pineapple. They also have fresh homemade chowders, so you can get them in clam, fish, or seafood. So they have a dory and schooner, which I'm guessing those are two different types of fish. They have a captain's seafood platter with over 1 pound of fresh seafood, fresh haddock, clam strips, scallops, shrimp, french fries, and onion rings. Fish and chips, They also have a clam plate, clam strip plate, sea scallop, bay scallop, calamari platter, steamed clam platter, smelt plate, shrimp cocktail, fish cakes, chicken nuggets, calamari, crab cakes, coconut shrimp, mozzarella sticks, lobster rangoons, lobster plate, swordfish plate, lobster salad, and they also have hamburgers and cheeseburgers, so that's pretty interesting. They also have some other baked and broiled seafoods. They have broiled fisherman's treat, oven roasted salmon fillet, broiled Nantucket swordfish, lobster pie. And they also have baskets as well. So you can get French fries and coleslaw with these baskets with mostly shrimp, oysters, clam strips, chicken tenders. And you could pretty much also buy seafood from the pound if you want. They also have different salads as well, like Caesar salad, garden salad. And yeah, so that's just the menu that they have at McMinimis. So hopefully that gives you a little bit of a view as to what they have. They also do have rolls as well, like lobster rolls and all that. I think I already said that. But yeah, that's all the seafood that they have. So hopefully that gives you a little bit of a taste of what they have. So you can pretty much order takeout from there, or you can eat inside the restaurant if you want. So yeah, and I believe they also do offer liquor as well. So yeah, I guess that's pretty much all they have.
Thanks a lot.
We do not care.
Doesn't really taste as crispy. These tenders, they don't. And I thought they were supposed to, because, you know, I just reheated these after putting them in the fridge for a day or two. But yeah, like I said before, I do not like seafood. I hate seafood. I don't know if I told you guys this, but you know how I mostly go to either one of the schools here in the district, the Brockton Public School District. And, you know, they offer free grab and go breakfasts and lunches. I thought this looked like fish for a second. Maybe it is. I don't know. I'm just not going to eat that one. I don't like fish either. But, I'm now starting to think that the lunches that the Brockton Public Schools are making for the grab and go, I'm starting to really hate them. And actually, Brockton High School's lunch is disgusting. Like, the way they serve their lunches is no good whatsoever. I know that because Cal was telling me, I think the first day he actually went back to in-person learning, that their lunches were extremely messed up. And I could tell because I believe there was one day where Brockton High was selling hot dogs and baked beans or something like that. And I must say that was disgusting because, first of all, how are we even supposed to be eating cold food when, you know, there's no way on how we can reheat them? And I think it's kind of wrong that Brockton High School is giving us cold lunches instead of just hot lunches. Because at first, I thought they were giving out just ham and cheese sandwiches. So, I don't know. But they also mostly give like cheeseburgers and hamburgers and chicken tenders and mac and cheese and chicken nuggets and... I believe they have orange chicken as well, which I hate as well. And frankly, I hate Chinese food too. Like, if you even ask me if I want to eat Chinese food, I'm just going to say no. That's all I'm going to say. Because I do not like Chinese rice. And whatever else Chinese food they have, I'm not eating it. So, just remember that. Wait, let me peel this real quick because I need to see if this is fish. Actually, let me hold on. Oh, it is chicken. That was fish for a second because right when I thought that my mom bought me chicken tenders, I noticed, or I thought I noticed that it probably was chicken tenders. But I thought it might have looked like fish, so I went downstairs. And I asked my dad if that was fish. And he said yes. I was a bit pissed off at first because I thought my mom was supposed to be ordering chicken tenders. Apparently, I thought that she didn't. That is disgusting. This chicken kind of tastes like rotisserie chicken if you've ever had it before. I mean, it kind of tastes like that. I mean, it's good, but maybe it's not my favorite chicken. All right, I'm not eating that. No, no way. Yeah, I mean, this chicken's good, but the only reason why I don't like it is because it's not even that crispy. I only taste the chicken and nothing else. No crispiness whatsoever. I mean, just some, but not a whole lot of it. These crinkled fries are actually quite good. I mean, I like them. So, fun fact. First time that I actually ate from McMenemy's. I only ate the crinkled fries. So, I didn't really order anything from McMenemy's whatsoever. Because my mom ordered fish and chips. And I believe there were some other fish products that she ordered. And they also gave like ketchup, hot sauce, and tartar sauce. Now, what I thought was ketchup was actually hot sauce. And I actually tried one of these fries with the hot sauce. I'm telling you, you would have seen my reaction. I was like so pissed. Because I hated it so much because it was extremely hot. And plus, my older sister ordered McDonald's, but I was in class. This was on a Friday, I believe. So, what I ordered from McDonald's was a 10-piece nuggets, fries, and a lemonade. And now I can't even remember if I did do a McDonald's mukbang. I'm pretty sure I did. And that would have been like probably 2 or 3 weeks ago, I think. I think it probably was. Yeah, I do remember that really well. So I think next time when I order from McMinimis, I'm probably going to order either chicken nuggets or mozzarella sticks. Wait, how many? Let me look at the menu again. Let me see how many pieces they give you for mozzarella sticks. Six for $6. Okay, got it. I'm guessing they probably might also give you marinara sauce with that. Or probably not, because they probably might not have marinara sauce. But overall, this food's good. First day of spring. I'm so glad that it's spring already. And this first day of spring is off to a really, really good start. It's supposed to be around close to 60 degrees today. And then I think tomorrow it's supposed to be a bit warmer. So I'm definitely going to enjoy this warmer weather we're going to be having. Rather than just deal with some of the cold weather. Oh my god. There's no way that I'm dealing with any type of cold weather. Like, I'm done with spring. Or, winter. I'm literally done with winter. So done. And I'm glad because my birthday is coming up in a month. My 16th birthday is coming up in a month. And already I've got plans to possibly get my driver's license. So good luck with that. But yeah, I guess that's it. For this mukbang from McMinimi. Overall, I will say this food was actually quite good. And yeah, I mean, the tenders, they were quite good. But I didn't really like them that much because, you know, they tasted like rotisserie chicken and they just didn't taste like anything. So I did not like those too much, but they were still good. And I liked the crinkle fries. They were quite good as well. So next time I do a McMinimi's mukbang, like I said before, I'll probably order either mozzarella sticks or chicken nuggets. I also do got some leftover onion rings in the fridge that I'm probably going to eat for dinner. So hopefully I'll be able to enjoy eating those as well. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, share this video with your friends, and continue to support me, and I'll continue to support you. So I'm pretty close to this 200 subscribers. We're about, I would say, almost 15 left, I think. So hopefully I can make it to that 200 subscribers. So let's hope. Fingers crossed. This is Nick Don't Quit, and I'm out.